Reading has issued a flash flood warning for Southern Huntington County, Mercer County, Southern Bucks County until 12:15 p.m. At 8:15 a.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated very heavy rain moving in. National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a special marine warning for the Atlantic coastal waters between Sandy Hook and Little Egg Inlet, New Jersey out to 20 nautical miles, including Axel Carlson Reef, Barnegat Light Reef, Beach Haven, Fort Trevor, Garden State North Reef, Garden State South Reef, Harvey Cedars, Lavalette, Little Egg Inlet, Little Egg Reef, Manasquan Inlet, North Beach Haven, Ocean Gate, Seeger Reef, Seaside Park and Ship Bottom, until 10:30 a.m. At 9:30 a.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a line of thunderstorms, producing strong wind 34 knots or greater from 20 nautical miles west of Ocean Gate to 17 nautical miles west of Little Egg Inlet, or from 18 nautical miles west of Pine Beach to 16 nautical miles northwest of Brigantine, moving east at 20 knots. These strong thunderstorms will be near Little Egg Inlet at 10:10 a.m., Ocean Gate at 10:10 a.m., Harvey Cedars at 10:10 a.m., Fort Trevor at 10:10 a.m., Ship Bottom at 10:20 a.m., Seaside Park at 10:20 a.m., North Beach Haven at 10:20 a.m., Lavalette at 10:20 a.m., Little Egg Reef at 10:30 a.m., Garden State South Reef at 10:30 a.m. Mariners can expect gusty winds, high waves, dangerous lightning, and heavy rains. Boaters should seek safe harbor immediately until this storm passes. Thunderstorms can produce sudden waterspouts. Waterspouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas. Seek safe harbor immediately. Repeating, a special marine warning has been issued until 10:30 a.m. for the following marine locations. Coastal waters from Sandy Hook to Manasquan Inlet, New Jersey out 20 nautical miles. And coastal waters from Manasquan Inlet to Little Egg Inlet, New Jersey out 20 nautical miles.